In Green Valley, where a homicide investigation is underway in a neighborhood just north of 40 Highway near Baytree Drive. News Chapter 9 was over that scene this afternoon. Police tell us they responded to a shooting call in the neighborhood about 1 o'clock. When they got there, they found one person had been killed. Police are telling us there is no danger to the public at this time and they're not searching for a suspect.